What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test Malwarebytes against Windows XP horror malware. Let's get started. Here comes the round 1 of this test. I am extracting the Windows XP horror malware while Malwarebytes protection is on. I am extracting it in 3, 2, 1. Malwarebytes doesn't detect Windows XP horror malware, let's scan it. The scan is complete, no threats detected. Malwarebytes is being goofy this time. I guess I'm gonna start the malware. And a scanner. There we go. Windows XP Horror Edition is about to start and it is started. It is a fake update screen. Okay, now let's continue that.
A few moments later.
Windows XP Horror malware froze. After clicking on machine and reset, Windows XP Horror Edition just overwrote the MBR. Even though the Windows XP Horror Edition caused the VM to freeze. And overall, Windows XP Horror Edition is the winner of overall first test and antivirus test. In conclusion, Malwarebytes should add Windows XP Horror Edition to its malware database. So the next time Malwarebytes sees the Windows XP Horror Edition malware, it will immediately remove and move it to quarantine. And as an advice, keep the protection enabled. That is it guys, thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.